स्टूडेंट नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट टू डिस्कस अबाउट आवर डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। नाउ इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी दैट आवर डाइजेस्टिव पार्ट्स। नाउ लेट स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट यू कैन सी एट द टॉप ऑफ पिक्चर व्हेन वी पुट फूड इन द माउथ देयर A salivary gland is present which secrete saliva. Now after putting the food in the mouth and chewed the properly, it passes through the esophagus. Esophagus is called food pipe. After that, you can see that it passes to the stomach. Stomach and in the left side, you can see there liver. Liver is the largest gland in our body. And at the below of liver you can see the gallbladder. Now after passing the food into the stomach, it goes to the small intestine. After the small intestine, it passes through from this to the large intestine, and after large intestine it goes to the rectum. Now how many parts involved in our digestive system and which are these? You can see in this picture: salivary gland, esophagus, liver, gallbladder, stomach, pancreas, small intestine, large intestine, rectum and anus. You can see that small intestine and large intestine. Small intestine is larger in length as compared to the large intestine. Note down this. Small intestine is larger in the length as compared to the large intestine. The length of small intestine is 7.5 centimeter and large intestine 1.5. Now clear?